The boys are back in town! I'm only here because you wouldn't last a second without me! There's too much excitement.
Struggle of good versus evil. There is often more to a hero than meets the eye. Just as the plants have their hidden roots, and rocks, when turned over, reveal their dark underbelly with all manner of surprises, so too is the great story of Jak and his epic fight to save Haven City. Every mother's child has heard the story well. But most have heard only half the tale. For as great as Jak was, he would never have succeeded without his often forgotten but faithful sidekick, Daxter. In my many years as a sage, and trust me, it's a big number, I've learned one very important truth. Behind every great hero, there is always a wisecracking, obnoxious nincompoop! This is his story.
I can't do this anymore. It's too dangerous.
But please, don't leave now.
Forget it! Find another crazy sucker, okay?
Come back! I've got more! After I fell down to
1 about how you cannot guard Shelly with a single blow.
But I can? Oh, yeah. Those guards don't stand a chance against the old 1-2.
Yes, I'm pleased to meet you also. I'm Osmo, proprietor and chief spray technologist for the Critter Ritter Extermination Company. Let me get right to brass tacks, young man. I need someone like you. Someone with your ingenuity.
That's me.
Someone with your strength.
That's right.
Your resourcefulness.
Yep, got it.
Your bravery in the face of certain death.
What? Okay, move along, old man. You had me at hello, but you had to push it.
In short, would you like a job working for me? I'll make it worth your while.
Forget it, buddy. I don't know nothing about exterminating, and I hate bugs. Although, you're always faking.
Hey, what? You take it. Wonderful. Meet me in the shop tomorrow. And welcome. Welcome aboard.
Looks like the bugs won.
What was that?
Nothing. All right. Everything with more than 2 legs start trembling, because the daxtonator is in the building.
That's a spirit. Are you ready for your first test?
Just give me the bug juice, Pops, and make it a double. I'll hose down every creepy crawly that moves.
No. You must first learn the basics. In my day, we hunted bugs with style and class. A more elegant weapon. A more civilized touch. Now, for your first job, I want you to go and take out all the loose bugs in the local hotel. Go get them. Your first job is at the West Side Hotel. Find the concierge, and he will show you the ropes.
Daxter, I almost forgot to tell you about the communication device. I'll use this to keep in touch with you whenever you're away from the shop. Now, you're good to go, my boy.
If there's one thing I've learned, you can never have too many of these precursor orbs. A health pack! Ooh, bet you never guessed that one.
Daxter, that gold gem is dropped by all of these new nasty bugs. Collect as many of these as you can, for that's how I get paid. That's the hotel, Daxter. Head inside and talk to the concierge. And remember, your job is to exterminate bugs.
Whoa! Get a load of this place!
So you must be the exterminator. Mr. Crew, our best customer, will be pleased you're here. But I don't like the looks of you. The bugs up here ate the last exterminator alive. Anyway, I'd love to let you up the elevator, but I've lost the key somewhere. Have a look round for it, will you? gents, and I'll tell Osmo you've managed better than that last fellow we sent. I'm afraid. away. Thank you.
like the express exit for the Daxtonator.
I knew you didn't have the force.
exceeded my expectations. Payment received in full, and I'll be phoning your employer immediately. Now off you go.